What's up, guys? I'm just gonna do a few things in today's video. First of all, I'm coming up with a new move. Well, first of all, you might know or noticed I've been doing this move in my videos lately, this ramp flip. That's something. I'm not sure if I told you that before, but yeah. Oh yeah, and also in my montage, if you saw that, I did this thing. So, if you want to know how to reset fast, make sure to like this video, and that, like, if this video gets, like, 10 likes, I'll do a tutorial on how to do, like, this, the, ramp thing, whatever, this, quick resetting, or, slash, like, floating. Yeah, and then, so my new clip strategy, I did it in my montage. I might want to implement that, and then 200 right there through the window. I don't know if some people do that. Some people also do a move that I might want to do, like that. Oh, I think they might like stand on it. Wait, let me just try. Stand on it and then do that. I might put that as my new move. Let me try. I'll see if I can like run up to it and see. Yeah, that could be a move. Well, if I get it down like this. Let me practice that for a little bit. I know that move type of thing already. The stacking thing, look. Like on that. So I can just, if I can just, because I do it like off of a ramp so I can get a little bit of elevation, because you need a little bit of elevation to do it. So let me try one more time. So like you could use the wall as elevation, I think. Or maybe I could just jump and do it. I'll see if I can just like, I don't know. Well, that's gonna be my new move. I'm gonna start practicing that. And try to get onto that ramp. I'm gonna do it once in this video, I have to. That one looks pretty close. I can just, let me try getting like something. I need to look down to do it, like I need to look down so I can do it like, you see I'm looking down when I'm doing that? I need to do it like looking down. One more attempt, and if I can't do it in this video, I'll have a part two to this. Okay, I did it. So now I need to get that down at full speed, like. Yeah, I'm getting that down. I just need to get this edit down at full speed, and then the jump. Okay, so that's kind of it. For today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe. Oh yeah, and also one more thing. I'm going to try to start doing like an intro in my videos. So yeah, I'm gonna put that at the end of this video. But it could be at any part of my video, so my intro slash outro, I don't know, cue it now. Bye. make sure to like and subscribe.